What's up, y'all? It's your boy Barber Buff, Mr. Step Your Barber Up, man. I'm coming to give y'all a little review, man. I'm here to tell you, man. These cordless Andis, I must say, are the best cordless trimmer on the market, as far as I'm concerned, in my personal, professional opinion. I have the slim lines, LIs, the slim line, the regular ones. I have the bevel, and I have the wall, all cordless. And I must say that Andis did an amazing job producing these, and they can only get better because this first time around, you know, you're going to work on some bugs. And honestly, I don't have a negative thing to say about these. They don't get weak while I'm cutting. I've been cutting with them for 2 days now, and they haven't got weak on me. They're strong. The blade is the same exact blade that's on the one with the cord, only the inside mechanism is a little different because they're sitting on another pivot, different pivot. But other than that, the blade is the same quality blade. They're strong. And like I say, I consider myself a professional blade setter, and I set them to perfection. So with that being said, I'm rocking with Andis Outliners, man, and I must get another pair as soon as they drop officially. I might have two or three pair, man. Salute.